Ayan, sakto-sakto tong pagkabili ko dito sa GOMO, no? Ayan, 5G plus LTE SIM. Ayan, no? GOMO SIM with 30GB, no expiry. Ayan, free delivery na raw siya. Ayan, da-download po natin GOMO, no? Pagka naisalpak na po natin. Okay, let's start! Isa SIM 2, no? Okay. GOMO kickstart the fun by completing your account creation on the GOMO PH app. Your data will be reduced once completed. Go to https://www.gomo.ph to download the GOMO app. App GOMO PH, install natin, no? Ayan, guys. Guys, yan yung dinadownload ko, no? Malapit na siya matapos, 96%. So, ayan, no? May glimpse siya, no? Kung ano si GOMO. GOMO PH is an all-in-one data app that keeps things really simple. Okay, drop data, call, and text usage. We know you can multitask by data anytime, anywhere. Data right here, right now. What are you looking for? Local promos? Go SIM. Ayan. Use your data as more credits. Convert your data to calls and text. You have 30.37 GB to convert. Yan, no? Pipili nila po kayo sa lagay pack. Next, by 3 minutes to all networks. Ibabawas dun sa data mo, no? Pwede mo siya convert sa call and text, no? Center siya. GOMO PH details. What's new? Because we like to keep things simple and easy. We updated our app to bring you an even better experience. Latest version and enjoy performance enhancements with some minor bug fixes. Thank you for using GOMO. For concerns, please message us on Facebook at https://me/getgomo. About this app, sabi niya, GOMO PH is an app that keeps things really simple. GOMO, you can buy data calls and text usage. As more credits, you can convert data into calls and text. Cool, huh? Basically, you do whatever you need with data. Why are we doing this? We're the game changer that likes to keep things simple and easy because everyone loves data and we love everyone. You can also do these nifty things on the app too. Link GCash or your credit debit card for easy peasy lemon squeezy payments. Order your GOMO SIM through the app. Hey, we did say we'd make things easier. Installation is completed ng ating GOMO PH. Na natin. Yeah. Better experience, turn on device location which uses Google's location service in settings. Apps GOMO PH permission. Wow. GOMO number to log in or activate your account. Then yung number na itong GOMO number dito. Ayan sa taas. Okay. Natin, no? SIM card ay naka-insert na kanina, no? Insert your SIM in your mobile device to verify your number by a one-time PIN. You can also sync your tablet to a mobile device to receive your PIN via SMS. Follow the steps to complete your account creation. Once your account is created, you can now log into GOMO PH app on any device. Click natin yung proceed. Na-enter na natin verification code. Fields below to create your account. Fields marked with asterisks are required. All special characters are not accepted. Digits are allowed on all fields except first and last name. Lagay natin first name, last name, nickname, GOMO number, naka-ano na kagad, no? Simula nung nag-register tayo from the start, email address, nalagay natin birthday. Click natin itong I agree to GOMO's terms and condition ng private plus policy grade account. Your 6-digit PIN. Kasi ipasok na natin yung 6-digit PIN ngayon, enable biometric. Easy and secure login experience. Allow GOMO to use biometric instead of your 6-digit PIN. Okay, you may disable this anytime in your settings. So, skip na lang natin, no? Okay na yung PIN. Kasi mahirapan tayong pumasok kapag sa face tsaka sa kamay, no? Ayan. Successful account creation. It's GOMO time! 30GB local data. Manage your account and track your usage easily with the GOMO app. Get started. Click natin. So, ayan po. Ayan na po siya, no? More credits, yan. easily view your balance. Swipe left or right to see remaining data, texts, and calls. Okay? Ayan. Get more data. Never worry about running out of data. Simply add data anytime and anywhere. Convert your data with Mo Credits to make calls or send texts. Use your data to avail of voice and text offers. Done. Ayan, your activity last purchase as conversations. You have no conversation yet. Use Mo Credits here. You have 30 GB as of April 28, 7:36 p.m. Okay. Mo Credits. And you have 30 GB to convert as of today, 7:37 p.m. Select a pack. No expiry, 30 text to all networks. So, para ma-avail mo siya, ang kapalit niya is 0.2 GB to avail. No expiry, 6 minutes to all networks. 0.4 GB to avail. Para ma-avail mo siya, no expiry, 50 text plus 5 minutes to all networks, 0.5 gigabytes to avail. Dito tayo sa app. Ayan. 30 days left until purchasing of offers is disabled. Please verify your email as soon as possible. Ito namang isa. Ayan, basic info. Okay, help center. Settings about GOMO, log out, GOMO, share GOMO, rate our app, version 1.2.13. And pwede nyo siya i-share sa face. Ito yung menu. Ito yung siya, guys. No? Tayin ko yung data kong isa. Ngayon, mag-switch tayo sa GOMO, okay? Guys, ito po yung proof na ang gamit nating data is yung GOMO na, no? Ayan. Papakita ko sa inyo. Ayan, mobile data, SIM 1. Mobile data natin to yung GOMO number natin, no? Ayan yung proof, no? Okay, click natin yan. Ayan, no, connect to data services when roaming, naka-open na lahat, no? Ayan, pakita ko sa inyo, no, na maganda siya. YouTube tayo, guys. Ayan. Ano, nakapasok na tayo, no? Sabihin, gumagamit na tayo ng data ng GOMO. Okay? Ayan po, no, ang aking YouTube channel. So, sa mga nagustuhan ng aking video, please click subscribe and hit the notification bell para updated po kayo sa mga susunod ko pa pong mga tutorial videos. So, this is the end of my vlog. See you in my next vlog. Bye-bye!